Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Thank you for stopping by. It's a little windy. I'm going to try to talk louder so I can just tell you about this gorgeous 08 Solara SLE, 18,000 miles on it. Red tan leather, tan top, non-smoker. It's fully loaded. And if you're looking for front wheel drive, mid-size drop top, this is it. And honestly, if this was the only choice that you had, you'd still be happy. And, you know, there's other convertibles out there, but if you're looking for a front-wheel drive vehicle, you can fit more than two people in. Unfortunately, there really aren't many choices. But as I said, if you have to just deal with one, you're lucky it's this. Decent trunk space for a convertible. Yeah, front-wheel drive, so you can drive this year-round. And again, non-smoker, there's no odors, nothing like that. And we're gonna show you the interior. It's just, I mean, this thing looks so much newer than an 08. You don't even have any wear and tear over here. Now you do have power mirrors. I'm gonna show you how to put the top up and down. That's for the windows. And right over there is a traction control button and the TPMS light reset. Now traction control was not standard, but this one does have it. It also has anti-lock brakes, side airbags. You do have on this as well, Bluetooth and factory installed navigation. And in all reality, never gonna use the navigation that came on this. You can update the map, but I mean, we all use our phones now, but it is nice that it's there. So let's start her up. And I do this because most odometers are digital, and that's the way we can see the mileage. And also, I want you to see all the lights turn off. There we go. Steering wheel radio controls, Bluetooth. There's your navigation. And to be able to load it with the CDs, or if you're going to get another map, right over there. And hit that. There you go. Temperature controls, digital. Everything is factory installed. I will show you right over here. There looks like a little crack right there, but that is it. No other imperfections. Charge up your phone port. You can charge your phone right over there. Auxiliary port. Now for the fun part, just make sure that the latch and the hook, they're away from each other. I do this multiple times a day and sometimes I forget. So you got that right there. And then just press that button. And that's it, you are ready to go. Now if you thought the car looked good with the top up, wait until you see with it down. It's gorgeous. I mean, you're talking about, it's a nice mid-sized car. I think it's a great option, and with 18,000 miles on it and the last year that it was produced, this is the one that you want. If you have any questions, all our contact information is going to be below. If you're not already on our website, please go there. It's salitautosales.com. You can chat with us, text us through WhatsApp. The Carfax report is available. Any other questions? You can call us too. Area code 732-246-4811. And once again, I want to thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.